Every year in London, there's a toy fair. In one huge building, you can see every kind of toy and game. But there are no children at the toy fair. The visitors are all grown-ups. They are buyers who decide what is going to be sold in their shops. There are old favourites to see and new inventions to try out. When the buyers have decided what toys they need for their shops, they order them from a factory. There are dozens of different parts in this spacecraft. This man is filling metal molds with liquid plastic. He's making the bodies for dolls. The pump pushes exactly the same amount of plastic into each mold. Then the lids are put on. The molds go into a hot oven. They turn round and round inside the oven to spread the liquid plastic evenly in the mold. The heat of the oven bakes the plastic solid. The hot molds are cooled in water. Then they're dried with an air hose. When the mould is opened, you can see the plastic inside. Each mould has shaped a doll's body. The other parts of the dolls are made in the same way with different shaped molds. Here are the arms. Some left and some right. These are the legs. And there's the head. This lady is painting the dolls' faces. First, the lips. Then the eyebrows. They look like babies' faces, don't they? Wait a minute, though. You'll soon see a change. The hair makes a big difference, doesn't it? Next, the hair is brushed and trimmed. Then it's covered with a net to keep it tidy. These are doll's eyes. They have to be fitted into the head. Other people are putting the body together. The legs and arms are glued in place. This lady is fitting the tubes that will make the doll cry real tears. Then she fits the head and body together. Lastly, the dolls are dressed. Then they're put into boxes ready to be sold. Here's another toy being put together at the factory.
What's the password?
This machine seals the body parts together. Here's the head. These girls are painting glue on the place where the hair will go. Each head is put into a machine that blows the hair about. It sticks to the glue. Finally, the face is cleaned. The dolls are dressed in uniforms. This factory can make hundreds of these dolls in a day. This machine pushes the stuffing into cuddly toys. The head is fitted into the skin, and the fur is stuck firmly round the face. It's put in its box. Soon, all these toys will be on sale in the shops.
There is one store.